You look like a man who appreciates good whiskey.
Thank you, sir. But I fear inebriation may cause me to forget my manners in such fine company.
God, man, I'm not talking about getting blind drunk. I just meant for you to have a taste.
Well, then, taste it shall be. Ah, not bad. How about you get your own bottle?
Good morning. I had Jonah put you in here last night. It seemed a barn was the only suitable place for a man in your condition.
I think there's something wrong with that whiskey. My head is splitting open.
I'm surprised you're hungover at all, considering the amount you regurgitated into the harpsichord.
Oh, God.